Hello everyone, this is the new video, obviously for the luxury hotel that needs to be renovated. Let's take a look at it. Yep, looks like straight trash. This will be fun. This is French dating. Ooh la la. So, of course, we'll start off with 370-1. I went ahead and got us some diamonds. You get a lot of diamonds by playing the challenge modes, just so everyone knows. Is that escargot? Gross. Oh my god, it's beautiful in here, I just realized. The background. Gorgeous. One more person. Yay. I still don't get why we have so many coins. They just accumulated. Harvey, found you at last. What are you doing here? Enjoying a moment of peace. Don't you agree that it's been long since we had such peace last time? If you mean the peace of a bustling restaurant, I have it every day. Come on, don't be a loafer. Fetch me some fresh snails. Customers are waiting. You are really stony-hearted. It's my hard-earned nap time. Two keys. Upgrade. 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 I'll start the upgrade. 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 And, of course, we have more freaking videos to watch because I'm not going to blow through all my coins. I meant diamonds. 370-2. I'm assuming we'll have something else come out here pretty soon, so I'm gonna wait for that and then we'll upgrade everything. It takes like forever to do that. Okay. I was like, did we make it? First key. Woo woo. I can't wait to see what all we make here. Still need 10 more. Oh, we did it. Perfect. Ugh, I don't want that. Now I'm gonna have to lose to get rid of it. Because I hate that one.
trinket.
Why couldn't they have given me the auto ready or do not burn? Like, I like those. 371-1. I really don't want that, so I'm just gonna try and tank this. It will just let something burn. And then we lose. Well, actually, now that it's slow, it might be okay, but when we get a lot more ingredients, I don't like it because then I can't keep up with what's being taken away. Well, it's super frustrating. So, whatevs. Little girl, are you lost? How am I supposed to help if you don't tell me anything? Oh, sorry. Please don't cry. Do you want something to eat? Just stop crying and follow me. Yay. 371-2. I thought I got something new. Maybe it was 372. Awesome sauce. Just keep them coming. Yeah, we definitely need more food. Two keys, yay! This is repair the external walls. Ew. Oh my god. We'll just go with something simple. And let's two. Yeah. 372-1. I believe this is when we get something new. It's just a sauce. Just a little sauce. Is it just me or do those look empty? Oh no, I can see the food in it. Okay. That is. What's that look? I'm not a kidnapper. I'm the victim here, all right? The kid's been following me without a word, clutching my pants. I have no choice but to bring her here. Okay. Chapter 32, Lost Polly. Harvey is a born troublemaker. That's why it did not surprise me at all when he brought Polly to the restaurant. Polly was a bit timid. Luckily, we got Judy... she managed to make Polly talk so that we could find out how she got lost. Indeed, Harvey creates nothing but trouble. We tried to figure out how to help Polly find her father. Hope everything will go well. Oh my god, it's Harvey's kid. Just kidding, I don't know. 372-2. Let me check real quick. 375. Maybe I'll just try and make it to that one because then it's 380. 372-3, and then I'll just upgrade everything together. Likes, people. We're losing them. That one's going straight over there. See, that's why I don't like them to just auto do everything, because they send them to people that I don't want them to go to, and then shit gets fucked up. /1. This is for monies. Which is based solely on... Oh, oops. How far they've upgraded, so... I guess... That's cool. May not make this one. Oops, I don't know why I did that. Nope. So we'll use this because we do have a lot of the ad customers. We just have to get everything upgraded. That's why it's not winning. But I hate to stop recording and then re-record and then stop recording and then re-record. Just try and get as much done in one section as I can. 373-2. This is also for monies. What is this one? Likes. We'll use this. What the heck? Don't take my stuff! That's it, it's getting out of control. Oh, we have two. Lay the balcony floors. Sounds great. I like these. They look outdoorsy. Okay. 373-3. Oh, I meant to use that. That. Do 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 do. then. /374. This one is for likes, so we're gonna use this. I know they like to make them get all crazy on us. Well done, guys. Well done. Okay, I believe you. Now the problem is, where is her family? That wouldn't be an issue if she could tell me. I couldn't let her talk anyway. How about you guys give it a try? Little sweetie, where is your family? Ah! Here it comes again. Oh man, somebody help me. Judy, Judy, help! Yay. Weirdo little girl. What is this? This is enabled. So you just get a random one. I'm gonna turn that off. Oh, sorry. And this is 374-2. Absolutely nothing. God, get the frick away from me. Get away. And then it'll give us another one here in like 3 rounds. There, I like that much better. Me just clicking on them. Our key. /374-3. Wait, sorry, I need to use this. Just because things don't cook as fast as we need them to keep up with everyone, and then they get mad, and then they don't like us. Mm-hmm. the only reason, again, I wait to upgrade stuff is because I'm actually recording and it's like a burden on me to have to stop every few minutes. Y'all should just upgrade stuff ASAP. When you play Oppie, so, you know. So here's where we get a new ingredient, 375-1. Ooh la la. What is that? Creme brulee? They should take it easy on us for this one because it's the first one introducing a new ingredient, a new dish. So, just saying. Oh, so cute. Aw, my dog's all stretching. A little tiny oven, just big enough for one creme brulee. Wine was exactly what we needed. See, now this works out because then we can just keep stuff in the oven ready to go when we need it. And then we just click on it real quick and it's ready to go. So, No. I'm going to go ahead and get everything upgraded that we have so far and I will be right back. So, yes. Just a moment. Okay. I have everything upgraded. Just in case y'all wanted to know, this is escargots that we're serving. Wine, garlic, parsley, butter, creme brulee. And then these are just what we cook everything in. 375-2. Oh, whoops. Fancy, fancy. Oh yeah, I forgot we could have stuff sitting there. Definitely the best one. One of the best ones. The non-burn. Probably probably one of my favorite shows, just in case anyone was wondering, is Bob's Burgers. Because it's so funny. 375-3. Freaking Tina. Done. Ah, oh, frick. Hold on. There. Good. The little girl just fell asleep. She said her name's Polly, and she came to town with her father this morning. And where's her father now? About that. Polly said she was following her father when you popped up and startled her, and then she couldn't find her father anymore. So that's why she held to me? But she didn't tell me anything about that. I didn't know where her father went. Anyway, it's all your fault. Told you, your bad temper would get you in trouble. All right then. Great. 376-2. I love it when she says that. Ow, my face! So funny. Good. Oh my god, I didn't make it. How did that happen? So saddy. I'm gonna have to watch this dumbass ad. Oh my god, now they're I do let me out of this. Okay, I was like kinda stuck there for a second. Oh my gosh, you guys. I am so sorry. I didn't even realize. Let's do this. Lay the balcony floors. I kind of like those, but I don't want them to blend in with the... Oh, these are all kind of ugly. So now we've got 3, 2, 2. We'll do the door too. So we need two keys. 377-1. Belchers are catering a wedding and it's just a disaster. Of course. And 377-2. Thank you. 377-3. One key down. /1. Harvey, how is it? Have you found Polly's dad?
Not yet. It happened too fast. Almost everyone saw her with me only. They didn't see anyone else.
What now?
How about I join you?
To close the restaurant? No way.
Judy went to put on some posters. Let's be patient.
Well, guess we have no choice now. 378-2.
They're such a hit.
Second key. Replace the main door. Simple golden blue. Next we'll do this, so we need 3. 378-3.
Beautiful.
Yeah, I almost dropped my phone. And then here's 379-2. On the next level, 380, we get a new ingredient or dish. I did not click on that. Sorry, sometimes if you just fucking click on something wrong, it's messes you up. Okay. Wow, that was retarded. Thank you.
There's the first key. Woo, more coins. Exactly what we needed. You know what? We should probably start watching those ads so I can get more boosters. We'll watch the next one for show. 380-1. Ooh, what is that? Say fancy. Yeah, sure, just freaking take it. You want some too, huh? Oh my gosh, Tina fell in love again. I'm back, where's Polly? Still sleeping, any news about her dad? No, I put on some posters according to her description, with her photo on them. No one's called yet. I went to the police and they said they got no report of any missing child. Could it be possible that our father left the town? Daddy left me? No, I didn't mean that. We'll find your dad soon. Please don't cry. Oh, we're done with this. Sweet sauce. 385, 390. Huh. I might just go ahead and upgrade those. So we can get this cooking. Okay, we're done with that. Wait, I'm on the wrong one. Here we are with this stuff. We just have a couple more ingredients to go. Some little side dishes and whatnot. 380-2. Well, by the way, I was playing challenge modes trying to get more diamonds. I lost one and it took away my booster, so that's real nice. I kind of ran into some mayhem and then I messed up the video. Anyways, as we were, oh, we're done. Oh, and then remold the sunshade. Do this. Glass, neon, decorative.
Yeah, sure. Wonder what that meat stuff is. I didn't even look. Oh my god, I'm not gonna make it! We did it! And that's not what I wanted! Brr. 381-1. I guess it's kind of working out. 4 more likes. We only have 2 more customers. 1 more customer. And I didn't even have to do anything. Yay! /2, another key. I don't know why I did that. Ta-da! And 381-3. Moving right along. Thank you.
meat stuff. This is going fabulously. Absolutely terrific. Awesome. I want to know what that is. Chuck steak. So chuck steak on a plate. 382-1. We don't get something new until I think 385. If I remember correctly. Love how they just kind of grab what they want. It's working out pretty well right now. Hey, what's the noise? Seems you got booming business. Grandpa, stop making fun of us. We're trying to find someone. Eh, what a coincidence. I just ran into a guy who's looking for someone too. I thought I could use your help. Hello, I'm Charlie, an artist who just arrived in town. Daddy, Daddy, I miss you so much. That man was scary. Polly? Oh, thank goodness. Where were you? I was going crazy. That's good. Get out of my restaurant now. Chapter 33, Reunion. Turning almost the whole town upside down, we still couldn't find Polly's father. Just when all hope seemed lost, Grandpa ran into the person we were looking for. Polly's father, Charlie, is an artist and used to be famous. But it all has become past. Now he's but a street artist who had taken his child to a strange land to find a job. And he lost his daughter on the street. That's quite hard for him. Okay. 282-2. Pretty sure it was harder for her. She's just a little kid, but whatever. Well planned. Well timed. 382-3. They think they can just come up in here and get crazy. Crazy here. Our second key. We'll wait till we get three to do something big. 283-1. Are the champions of this game. We're gonna just beat all of it. Fortunately, they found each other at last. Glad to see the reunion. Mr. Charlie, the town is packed with tourists now. You have a child with you. You should be more careful next time. You're right. It was probably my fault. I got distracted because I was trying to find someone. Luckily, it was you who found Polly. No need for blaming yourself. Allow me to treat you to celebrate the reunion of you and Polly. After she just told him, be a better dad. 283-2. A couple more seconds. This will be all we need. We already reached our goal. Key number three. I think these are both three. Nope. Okay. Build the small sunshade. Wooden, green iron, purple glass. I mean, this one most matches everything else, so I guess. 83-3. Wine, wine, and more wine. It's 1 o'clock somewhere. Thank you. In 384-1, we're just moving right along. That basil sauce is, like, not very popular. And now 384-2. What? What are you looking at, girl? What you looking at over there? Help yourself to this delicious buffet. They really just get in and out with the auto serve on. And we're done. And then, if you'll give me 2 seconds, I need to let my dog out. Okay. 3.84-3. Well, 1 key now. Ooh, more diamonds, yeah. And before that, let's take a quick break. I'm gonna go ahead and use this machine. I got all these tickets by playing all the challenge modes. Because, you know, we have like a million restaurants unlocked right now, so. I like to play them because I can get diamonds. There are other prizes too, hence the different colored balls, but Majoritively, you just get diamonds. Diamond again. Woo-woo! Here's something. Oh, here, I'll let y'all see that. It says combo. Hot dogs with crispy golden husks served with waffle fries make hungry people linger in front of the stall. You just collect little figurines. I don't know if I've showed y'all that one. Strawberry cream cake, the simple yet delicious strawberry cream cake made of oven fresh sponge with fresh strawberries and whipped cream is perfect for afternoon tea. These are all the little things that I've gotten. I have quite a few puzzle pieces up there. I don't know exactly what they're for. Because you can't like buy anything. So, again, I just use this to get diamonds. 385-1. Here's something new, I believe. Yes. For our steak. That potatoes. I'll just get all your wine. Just one more. And yeah, mashed potatoes. Yum. We still have a few more ingredients. 390. That's probably fine. 385-2. Yeah, this is for combinations, not money, coins, so it's fine. When they give us more ingredients or whatever, I'm not going to be able to probably really get anything ready because there'll be too many options. So then we'll just have to play regular. Then I'll have to lose so I can take this stupid auto serve off because I can't keep up. I just have to do it myself. I'm a do-it-yourself kind of person. Always. That was totally your fault, but that's fine. Oh my god, so sorry about that. Those get pretty cray cray.
18 or older to see this. Even though anyone can download that stupid game, which I did. I never saw anything like that, but if you really want to have fun with it, you have to put money into that too, like any other game. I was playing one where like I cried. Just like that, all our food is gone. That's okay. There we go. And two keys. Place the carpet. They're not any of them kind of cute, are they? Two more. 385-3. I love those ones with the customer limit. This one's target is money. 386-1. Thanks. It's been long since we had such delicious food. Polly, say thank you. Thank you, and I'm sorry. I shouldn't be crying all the time. What a lovely girl. Where do you stay? I'll get you there. Actually, we haven't found a place. Oh my god. 386-2. Na 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 Awesome. Big hit today. /1 /2 One away from our key. Hot right now. But sheer luck, we made it. /3 and here is our next key. Number 2.
Replace external windows. Now we need three keys, so 388-1. Really? How come? There are many hotels in town with plenty of vacant rooms. Sure, but it's because Daddy's out of money. Daddy said we would stay in a park because he couldn't afford a hotel room. And Polly, stop it. We are out of money because of the boat tickets we bought. I'll get some money when I find a job tomorrow. Ooh. 388-2. They're gonna let him stay there. Glad to be of service. Come again. Three eighty-nine-1. Almost to 390, and we get something new. Thank you.
Oh, there we go. $389-2, and here's our other key. Just need one more. We'll have three. We'll do our equipment next. Oh, a present. Nice. $390-1. See what they have for us now. Oh, some bread. How lovely. Awesome. Even so, where are you going to stay tonight, Mr. Charlie? I know it's too much to ask, but could you take care of Polly for me? I can make it on my own. I knew you'd say that. Don't worry, we're renovating the hotel. You and Polly can stay here for a while. Really? I don't know what to say. Thank you so much. Don't mention it. $395. So then this is $390-2. Thank you. Yay. Oh my gosh, is that number 3? Yes. Buy art equipment. Easel, cello, pottery. Kind of like this one. It blends in right there real well. It's like aesthetically pleasing. We'll do 3 more. 3.93. People, send me more customers. Totally not freaking out. We totally got this. Yeah, like totally see me over here slaying, right? God. Come on, Harvey. Oh, I barely made that. I was so nervous, but I really wasn't, but I was. Okay, hold on 1 second. I gotta let my dog in. Now we're on 391-1. This is for light. My hand accidentally touched the screen and it worked out. That's how I served him so fast just then. 391-2. Thank you.
money as cargo. It's fine. Perfection. /1. It's kind of saving our butt for those last minute ones. It just auto-serves it to him. Bow. Charlie, are you an artist? I seem to see you with palette and paint. Just a street artist, but I used to have my own gallery back in my hometown. Your own gallery? You must be famous. Why don't you keep running the gallery? A merchant bought the land in my hometown and built many factories. My gallery was torn down too. Curse that merchant. Profit-seeking vermin. Yes, I don't want to give it up. That's why I came here, seeking new opportunities. Well, good luck. Chapter 34, Charlie's Hometown. Actually, Charlie has been through a lot. Light Diner Town, his hometown, was taken over by a profiteer and converted into a place for factories. Charlie's gallery was torn down as well. He lost his house, his job, and his wife. Judy shed quite some tears over his story. I suppose Grandpa would end up like Charlie if I hadn't come back in time. The thought just irritates me. Poor Grandpa. 392-2. Thank you. And now we have 292-3. Almost there. Killed it. Smashed it. .393-1. Almost to that next ingredient. What? Freaking lies. Well, it's getting to that point where we need to update the ingredients so we can make more money off of them. I really wanted to make it to the next side dish though, so I could upgrade them all together. This is 393-2. This one we're on a timer. But if we can make 600 whatever coins, we can make 500. So, that's all good. Oh, oops. Are you freaking kidding me? Gosh, dang it! Well, that's our third key. That's good. pretty awesome. Save the plant. Kind of like that one. It's coming along pretty cute. It was looking like trash, and now it's really cute. The next one we'll do is the wall lamp, so we need two for that. Another coin, we'll use this. Good, we're on 394-1. I wish it showed us what's people based. So we just have to make sure not to lose any customers and we'll be fine. And we're doing it, yeah, yeah, we're doing it. 394-2. This one's on a timer. For likes. So we should be okay. As long as we can keep up. Realize with a steak we can still do that with the potatoes because that's the only ingredient. There's not a whole lot of other options, so very exciting. So, Yeah, we played a lot of this. 394-3. We still have probably one more section to go. After this one. I don't know why I did that. Oh, okay. That worked out. Those were a good one. Okay. Just one second, guys. I have to... just relocate. That's all. One moment. Please. This is a good thing for chapters because I don't have like a set space for all my stuff. I'm just kind of wherever depending on who all is home because you know they obviously like watch TV and stuff and then I don't want that in the background. Where's the plug? Here it is. And then, like, my roommate just got home, so... well, I'll leave this cracked just in case. Lady wants to come in. She's still laying in there in the... living room. Okay. Oh, I left my water. That's okay. Sorry about that. This is 395-1. It's hurting my back sitting like that anyway. Oh, we've got berries. Oh, they're for the creme brulee. That makes sense. Oh, this one's based on customers, so we'll definitely win it. Definitely. Just a glass of wine. Prepare what we can so we don't have to work as hard. It's just all ready to grab. Three more combos. Morning, Mr. Charlie. Going out so early? How was your rest last night? It was great. If it weren't for you, I would be waking up on a bench in the park. I'm going to find a job today. Could you help me take care of Polly?
No problem. She's no longer afraid of Harvey now. They'll get along.
He asked for me, and I was like, Harvey can do it. So we can upgrade this, and this comes out at level 400. So I'm going to, of course, take some time, maybe. What is this? Yeah, because that one's coins. Take a couple minutes to get that upgraded here. I got everything updated. We just have this at level 400. So we'll get there when we get there. This is 395-2. There's our second key. No. Let's see. Let's do this. Repair wall lamps. Modern, retro, iron. And then we'll place the carpet. So 395-3.
/1. Not mean to do that.
Morning, Polly. Would you like a bowl of cereal and milk?
Good morning, Mr. Harvey. Half a bowl, please.
Make yourself at home. By the way, just call me Harvey. Come on.
You just ruined my day in the morning by being nauseating.
Wow, Judy, don't sneak up on me like that.
396-2. I guess I got the hang of this pretty good. Working with the auto serve. /3. Here's a key. Flying through these. 397-1. Yay. /3. Doing good so far. So now 397-3. 398-1. You're a good girl, Polly. You didn't cry even if you didn't see your dad in the morning. Because Mom said Dad needs to earn the bread, so Polly must behave and wait for Dad to come back. Where's your mom?
Mom became stars. Dad drew many paintings for Mom so that I can see Mom every day.
Became stars? What does that mean?
Harvey, shut up.
She is passed on. 398-2. We're that much closer to our next key. 398-3, and here it is. And we've done it. Place the carpet. Oh wait, we got three. Okay, buy fitness equipment. Yoga.
crunch, cycling, treadmill.
Sure.
Well, the rest of these are just two. So $3.99-1. $3.99-2. $3.99-3, and then we'll unlock the next chapters. Locked. Yep, this is the last section, and then we go to a new restaurant. This is 400-1. Uh-oh, a new ingredient, or side dish, or whatever you want to call it. Now we're just plain old screwed. Keep a couple dishes ready just in case. Oh, I forgot that happens. It adds them both. Yeah, whatever. Maybe that's for the best. We'll keep one plate of each with everything on it, just to kind of help us out. Daddy isn't so busy now and comes home every day. I won't be lonely anymore. But you still want to see him every day, right? Yes, but Daddy has to make money, so I can wait. You got any idea? Yeah, probably. I'm thinking maybe a hired full-time artist painting portraits for customers could be a specialty of our restaurant. A brilliant idea. We can talk about it with Mr. Charlie when he is back. That's nice. Fresh green beans. 400-2. Come on, don't do this to me. Crap. I accidentally pushed this. Oops. Oh, there we go. We have another chance. Oh, I think that's all we need, right? It's two keys. Let's go see. Place the carpet. Classic contrast Persian. I like this one. It's different. And then we'll lay the square floor. 400-3. Made it. So now that one's done. And now 401-1. Going. and this is 401-2. Going at my own speed. To watch a stupid ad. I'm just gonna mute it. I thought this was a 10-second ad. Feels like forever. Oh no, I watched an ad to get 10 seconds. Okay. What was this one? Combos? Or coins? Oh my god. No, I don't want to play that. Oh, coins. Oh no. So I should probably go ahead and upgrade the green beans. Yeah, I'll just go ahead, I guess, and upgrade the green beans so we can be done with it, and then I'll be back. Okay, green beans are done. This is 401-3. Thank you. And that's done.
Mr. Charlie, you're back. How's it going with your job finding?
Bad. I mean, terrible. I stayed in the park all day, yet no one paid me to draw.
Sorry to hear that. Well, we would like to offer portrait service to the customers of our restaurant. Would you like to work here? And of course, we offer accommodation. Polly can stay here as well if you take the job.
Really? I'd love to. Please let me have a try.
Hopefully he's good. Chapter 35, Promotion. The renovation plan of the Holiday Hotel is going smoothly, and the restaurant has been on the right track as well. Charlie had a few setbacks in job hunting, which somehow has inspired me in a way. Perhaps we could add something new to our promotion. Just as I expected, since I hired Charlie as an artist in residence, the customer flow has reached a new height. 402-2. Oh, I didn't mean to do that.
Oh no, we lost one.
Now we won. Two-3. This is a super hard level. Let's see. Two keys, lay the square floor. And then we'll do this one, so we need two more. 403-1. Alrighty then. Thank you.
and then 403-2. Three super hard level. How did I do that bad? That's crazy. Maybe I should have just used our timer. I don't know if this will be enough time. We were keeping up. We didn't have like customers in a line. My god, what is this? Go away. Oh my god. Sorry. Just a couple more seconds. Okay. Ah, thank god. Couldn't click on the freaking green beans. .404-1. This one is for likes. I'll just start making the food, whatever. Thank you. I still can't get it why you hired an outdated artist like me. Your business is so good. I guess we need more income to rid us of the crisis.
Right. There's this bad merchant called Winston who wants to buy the whole town. He's involved in a lot of dark dealings. It took us a lot to make the once slack town thrive again, yet we're still far from success.
Understood. I'll do my best to help wherever I'm needed.
404-2. Oh wait, what am I doing? Meh, that worked out.
Four more levels and we get another present. 404-3.
We still won. I messed some plates up, but it all worked out. Hold on. Place small round table. Coffee, wine, dessert. Let's do wine. 2, 3, 4, 4? Okay. 405-1. Thank you.
And now that's done.
405-2.
Wow, these ones are short.
405-3, just a normal level.
That was like literally 10 seconds. Awesome.
Oh, prize.
Those are good ones. We need those ones. Well, the candy.
406-1. This is for coins,
which I feel like we should get because everything is maxed out already.
Nope, we still didn't freaking make it. Look at that.
Yeah, I was about to say, and it's gonna make us fail.
Yes.
Or I mean, sorry, I don't know what I'm doing.
We don't have any of these.
I don't know, I guess we'll just have to retry.
Well, that one we passed.
We did better than the computer helping us.
406-2. Is that okay? Thank you. Texas. I'm 406-3. What the heck? How does that happen? I had everything perfect. I think some of these levels, they just want to like screw you over because they don't want you to like win the game or some shit. Oh, thank God. We have another boost. Forgot about that. And that is our second key. Yay. Oh, that's four. Repair main doorsteps. Concrete, tile, gravel. I guess this. Next, we'll start on this one, the balcony. That's gonna take six in all reality. 407-1. Well, actually, I have to go pick up some food, so. Some like meal prep I ordered, so I'll actually just be right back. Okay. Picked up my meal prep stuff and then I ate one of them and it was delicious. This is 407-1. We're on a timer, we want 15 likes. That no burn booster is awesome. So awesome. Mission complete. I made a website for our town with the introduction of all the restaurants on it. Oh, are we that professional now? What do you have? Look, this is our newly opened restaurant, the hotel under renovation, and the portrait service. Great idea, Harvey. I'd better prepare more ingredients. Perhaps more customers will come. 407-2. I don't know what I'm doing, yeah, yeah.
starting to get kind of like a headache. I've been looking at this screen all day long. 407-3. There's another key. Why? That usually happens because we let someone like get kind of unhappy with us, so they were like, screw you, I'm not paying that much. The faster you take care of people, the more money they spend also. Ugh, barely made that. Oh, my head. 408-3. Thank you.
What the? We are so far behind. And I feel like I'm keeping up with everyone. I don't understand that, like, at all. It's gonna be a challenge to get through these next few levels then. That's how it's gonna be. 409-1. What was this one? Oh, likes. I think we're okay then. Yay. Polly, Polly, where are you? Don't wander off. It's too crowded in the restaurant. I can't see you.
I'm here, Judy. Why do we have so many customers today?
Because your smart big brother Harvey came up with a good idea. Look, your daddy's happy too.
Yes, I'll get him something to drink. He must be thirsty.
409-2. Slowly sneaking up on that finish line.
Oh my god, are you kidding me? I was one away.
Wait, you lose one to the crits.
Yeah. It's fine. Whatever.
Now it's just up to us. Oh, dear Jesus. I don't want to pay that much, though. Guess we'll just try again. I messed up. If I wouldn't have messed up, I would have gotten that. Screw it. We're just gonna fucking buy that shit. Let me just waste my hard-earned diamonds. Sorry you guys had to witness that. That is crazy annoying. My god, likes again. Oh, wow. Wait, what? I had, Oh, only two more levels. Let me show y'all. So, we lost all those, so now we only have two lives left, as you can see up in the upper left-hand corner. I've never ran out of lives in this game before, so I'm like a little bit upset over here. Thank you. That helped a lot. That booster. Oh my god, I feel like this is like squeezing the frick out of my head. Decorate the balcony. Dog mat, toy blocks, telescope, gramophone. Let's do the telescope. Then we'll decorate it again. 410-1. Oh my gosh, they're giving me the shitty ones. Well done. Our piggy bank is full again. 410-2. I hit that! Oh no, they did not. Fine. That's the way they wanna freaking play this game. Like, that's how we'll freaking play it. As you can clearly see, I do not take losing very lightly. Whoopee. (4) 10-3.
freaking go time. Woo! Key number one.
411-1. This is the last chapter in this restaurant.
Terrific. Absolutely terrific.
Kids, how is it today?
A wonderful day, Grandpa. It's just that there were too many customers. We ran out of ingredients in the end.
That's quite an issue. Have you ever considered opening another restaurant?
On it, we might have a new one featuring meat. Guess it will be open soon.
And it continues. 411. Ah, hold on. Oh my god, that was almost bad. 411-2.
Awesome. This is the last level in this restaurant, guys. 411-3. We have succeeded. I just know it. We're gonna win this one and be good. Oh, no, you motherfucking did it. And yes, I am using all of the freaking coins that I had, I mean diamonds, that I had just purchased with my own money, because I broke one of the piggy banks. It was only like, what, $2? So, it doesn't matter. Then I'll get more diamonds with the next challenge mode anyways, so. Oh, and then they gave us some back. Thank God. I did have like 300 though. It's fine. So that is the end of French dating. Thank y'all so much for watching. Here's where we are so far. As usual, we'll carry on in the next video. I will see y'all then. Bye!